Hi, I'm Lado Ochotnikov. In the last video I talked about DDoS attack, and now let's see the results that we have at the moment. And make sure that all attacks on us are useless. They are wasting for nothing their money on DDoS attacks. All that they were able to achieve was a little halt for a while our movement, and the overall result at a distance will still be beyond competition. It is very important to emphasize that we focus on long term, as well as in SmartWay, which showed stable results. When in other projects they tell you, here, see how much we have earned in one day, in 3 days, in a week, most often you will not see a sequel because there is nothing much to tell further. In SmartWay, I showed you how my partners and I get a decent profit monthly, stable. Similarly, Forsage is a project in which your income will be sustainable for a long time. A typical project is when you can earn $500 or $1,000 in a short time, in a day, in a three, in a week. And then, that's it. You need to look for a new project. In Forsage, if you are an active participant, your income can be an average of $200 per day, every day. That is an average of $6,000 per month, every month. That is an average of $72,000 per year. You may have a different amount, but it will be more than in another project, and it will be stable. Forsage is a project in which you create a permanent source of income for yourself. Let's see the results of some of our partners. In the back office, you can see the income from the Forsage, separately X3 and X4, which work in parallel in the Forsage. And separately, you can see the income from SmartWay. And you can see the total amount. This is logical because these projects are interconnected. If you are involved in one of them, then you can add the second source of income. But if you don't want to, you can only stay in one of the projects. And so, here is one of the results. 1.65 and 2.75 Ethereums from Forsage. The total amount 7.1 Ethereum, which equals $1,585. Another ID, 2.9 Ethereum from Forsage. The total amount 6.26 Ethereum, which equal $1,381. One more, 4.65 Ethereum from Forsage. The total amount 6.73 Ethereum, which equals $1,507. Another ID, 2.85 Ethereum from Forsage. The total amount 8.63 Ethereum, which equals $1,933. And here we see 6.9 Ethereum from Forsage. The total amount 26 Ethereum, which equals $5,818. Another one, 2.625 Ethereum from Forsage. The total amount 10.945 Ethereum, which equals $2,451. And this ID, 8.9 Ethereum from Forsage. The total amount 20.41 Ethereum, which equals $4,550. Etc. In general, we can continue for a long time. There are quite a few such results. We can be easily checked. All data is open. It is impossible to fake. We still have a lot of work ahead. We need to create a lot of materials in different languages. We have to create materials in English, German, Spanish, French, Turkish, Chinese, and many other languages. Because the audience of all countries of the world is easily involved here. Do not be surprised if you enter the Forsage and find that you have in the structure of a branch of foreigners. The scale of the Forsage knows no bounds, so it's useless to try to stop us with DDoS attacks or some other means. That's which did not kill us, made us stronger.